Wanda, go.
Naturally, she said, you're coming back in the yard. Why she coming back in the yard? She said, my dog too bad. Listen me now. Remember, I live in a canine and I have one dog. I don't have to hold him back. My dog is not bad at all. When the people pass in, they touching the money in. My dog got treating them because he don't get a dress. But when I can pass, my dog get up fast. Can't try to pass, push. Don't be dog on the yard. You can hear me back on that. All around in my yard. Before you play again, this is the reason for my story. I am a owner of a dog and my neighbor have a cat. Subsequently, my neighbor cat went into my yard and eat my dog food. Well, you know I'm going and got cat and dog. Brawl. Simply, I had to probably fight. So, this is what I summarize. I don't promote violence. But listen to this song. Read it! Naturally,
I said,
we are still
done too bad. If I come
in, naturally, our boss, you ready? Listen, remember, I live in a Canaan and I have one dog. I don't have to pull it back, my dog is not bad at all. When the people pass in, they touch it on the head. My dog does pretend that because he doesn't get addressed. My dog did the right thing. She said she not calling back in the yard. The dog me dog bite. She must be crazy. My dog not crazy. When they call up pussy cat, he cannot fall out in. Baby, that dog me out. They say, they say, every Calypsonian had to mention Animal Kingdom sometimes. Y'all agree with me? Run it again and play flow. Natural, eh? My name is Natural One. Connection, everybody, you know we go. Big up yourself. I say, listen, listen. Remember, I live in Tobago and I have one cow. I don't have to hold it back, my dog is not bad at all. When the people pass in, they touch the money head. My dog does pretend them because he does get a dread. But when I can pass, my dog get a pass. He can't try to pass. Push. No, my dog on the yard. If you hear the back and that, all the dog in the yard. The pussy can't call it because he can't find the yard. He can't go. He can't go. He can't come. 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 Listen to this story. My neighbor asked me if I see she cat. She tell me it's black and furry and the body look fat. I didn't know it was your cat last night, my dog beat up bat. All I hear it was calling and the dog already on top. If you see them fighting, my dog do the right thing. She said she not coming back if you have a dog biting. She must be crazy, my dog not lazy. When it's all a pussy cat, he cannot follow me. Hey, the cat out here. Meow. they were asking to see me out. But it happened because she me out, me out. You know the thing serious. As I tell you, I don't promote violence. And when I party fight, this is what I summarize. You know what I mean? Remember, I live in a kid and I have one dog. I don't have to hold it back, my dog is not gonna call. When the people party, they touch it, they put it in. Fight up that weekend, they'll be touching us, get a dread. But when they can pass, my dog get a pass. You can't try to pass, push. No, my dog on the yard. If you hear the back canal, all around in my yard. The pussy got balling because my dog bite your head. The cat got meow, the dog go roof.
Can
you see, I am the owner of the dog, and the cat is venturing to my yard. The cat said, meow, but the dog got roof. Love your people, not sure one was here. Tell them how we are the last thing, yeah. Rastafari.